golf, I think, like a safe, leisurely retirement activity. But it's really a dangerous sport. When you take, you know, golf balls flying at average 150 miles per hour, the swing of the club, golf cars, day drinking, there's a need for protection. Especially head protection and head injuries. We think of a football especially. We have, you know, the movie, the Will Smith movie Concussion, that covered that. But no one's noticing or no one's paying attention to the head injuries that occur during golf. Over the past few years, 150,000 people have been admitted to the emergency room for a traumatic brain injury. Many of those could have been prevented with just some type of head protection. I have dedicated my life to creating the SafeTee, get it, SafeTee, Dome Defender with optional poly shield. Some people would look at it as just a helmet for golf, but it is so much more. And really, it could change the game of golf. There's room for sponsorship. That's the one thing golf is missing, is sponsorship, you know, NASCAR style. The optional poly shield, it's more than just a visor. It's polarized to help vision when on the course. Gives you just a clearer view of everything around you. And we all know how notorious Augusta is for pollen, for the pine pollen this time of year. And that's why we've given the visor an oleophobic coating to just make that pollen shed right off and not affect your game at all. You'd actually have an advantage on the course with the Dome Defender. The materials is made out of, it is a shatter-resistant plastic, which is very important because if we can't protect the helmet can't protect you. It doesn't defend your dome, and then it's just false advertising. We've tested this in several ways. We've struck it with all types of golf clubs just to make sure that if the shaft were to break or if it were to strike you in certain ways with the club head, we wanted to make sure it was durable. We even constructed a potato gun and fired golf balls at it upwards of 200 miles per hour just to make sure it would withstand the impact. We have even had a volunteer wear it and get run over by a golf car just to show how durable it is. The volunteer is fine and the golf car has flat tires. That, I believe, speaks for the product. It is a very comfortable product and very easy to get on. And it doesn't even mess your hair. Like I said, simple, easy. Guys, cut. Now, was that so difficult? As part of Augusta University's mission of giving back to the community, we'll be donating 100 of these, adult and child sizes, throughout the community.